A woman who suffered with a fear of flying says that she has been cured after just a few sessions of hypnotherapy. Kat Simmons had been too anxious to fly from a young age, and she suffered with severe anxiety when having to do so. However, after being introduced to hypnotherapist Liz Davies, she now flies around the world with ease.
I do a lot of travel for my work. I work for a charity and I often have to travel, sometimes long haul, sometimes short haul. And over the years, it had just become more and more of a problem, to the extent that the levels of anxiety in the lead up to the flight and during the flight and after the flight were becoming really, really bad and needed some attention quickly.
One in three people admit to feeling anxious before a flight, but in Kat's case, it was very severe.
I was actually really interested in doing the regression hypnotherapy. I had this feeling that maybe there was something that was causing this blockage or this anxiety, and I was actually genuinely quite interested to find out, you know, was there something that had caused this, or was it just a general anxiety?
What we do is we get the subconscious to remember to go back to the original source of the feeling that is causing a problem. So quite often the problem is a feeling that is cropping up.
In my case, it was a really simple thing that years ago I'd had a terrible dream about being in a plane accident, and you know, it had been a very visual, vivid dream. And shortly after that, I'd actually taken a long-haul flight during a kind of a stressful time, and it seemed to have sort of cemented some of those fears that I'd had in a dream. That's all it was, really. So for years, I'd suffered from my brain trying to tell me that this was a terrible thing to do, when really, actually, there was no evidence to back that up.
Liz says there are many different things that can be cured by hypnotherapy, including cigarette dependency, overeating, and a fear of the dark.
Once you see it and re-experience it under hypnosis, the subconscious is allowed to, it kind of allows it to release. So it's no longer rumbling away there and causing problems anymore. It actually lets it go. And you can also look at it in a different light, and that can really help too. So there's a few different things that help with the process, but ultimately it's about letting it go so that it's released and no longer making you feel a certain way and being triggered in certain situations.
It's not scary, you don't lose control, somebody's not poking inside your mind, you're fully aware of what's happening at all times, and it really can give amazing results, and I think it's everyone should give it a go.
Most of the time people describe it as a weight just being lifted off their shoulders, maybe a weight that they hadn't even heard before, felt before, a weight that they hadn't noticed was there, and suddenly they're like, oh, I feel freer, I feel lighter, I feel happier, I don't feel so anxious, things aren't bothering me as much as they were.
This is Holly Keogh for Latest TV News.